Party people, what is up? I just finished talking. This is a Firestone Walker. On my Newcastle brown ale free coaster from Yard House. I just finished talking to one of my best friends in the world, and his name is Bryan. We call him B. He's the coolest guy. You should meet him. He's quite the gentleman. Quite funny. He's a special ed teacher for a local high school down here. We've been through a lot together. We became really good friends in college, and we share a lot of the same core friends, so it's really sweet. Anyway, he's awesome, and we have discussions like, what do you want to do for your birthday? Bryan and I are only 5 days apart. Okay, I was born on the 16th of January, which you can find probably just by checking my profile. And he was born within the same week. So we always have fun birthday discussions like, here's the deal. These are our plans now for our birthday coming up in January, this next January. We're either going to Firestone Walker or we're going to the Yard House and drinking a yard. How can you get better than that? That is the coolest kind of conversation you can have, where two buddies just, they know what they're saying, they know what they're talking about, they know it's cool, they get to plan their birthdays together because you're only like a week apart or whatever. I think that's sweet. That's awesome. So that's B. One of the things that we were talking about that I want to kind of spread around there, and a lot of you probably already agree with this. Some of you. I actually have no idea how many of you are going to agree with this. Bryan, as I said, special ed teacher for a government public high school. And he gets paid like diddly squat for working with kids that really, really need him. Why? Now, he didn't bring this up. He just said, I don't get paid enough. That's all he said, was that I get paid very little. He wasn't complaining. He was just saying, I get paid very little. Why is a man who's willing to put, I won't get into it, but who's willing to put a lot of his life's plans on hold because he senses a need for people who have special needs to be educated, get paid so little? Why? You can probably tell I'm getting a little bit passionate about that. That because it upsets me. It upsets me. He's providing a fantastic service for a lot of people over the long haul, including these kids' families, by helping them to grow and mature and learn and be taken care of, basically. And he gets paid less than, if I'm not mistaken, I could be less than all the other teachers on the California average. Why? I don't get that. Please tell me why
tell me why
a man with that much compassion gets that jacked financially. Why? That doesn't make any sense. I'm sorry for being so emotional about that. I know. Maybe I shouldn't be that emotional about it. But what I'm saying is, pay your peeps right. You know? Pay your peeps. Respect thy peeps. Respect thy peeps. The peeps who teach your kids. The peeps who teach your friends. The peeps who care for your friends or your children. Respect thy peeps. Please. So, this is kind of a short video, actually. I hope that's okay with you. My last couple videos have been rather short. I just don't, that's not true, because I ramble on forever. I was going to say that I don't speak unless I have a topic, but obviously you can see that that doesn't happen. So, yeah, respect thy peeps. Pay thy teachers. Anything else you want me to talk about? Let me know. You know, maybe I, plans in the making, I might actually play a song for you later. Matter of fact, I might do that now and post it after this video, but I'm not quite sure what I'm going to play yet. So, well, I guess you'll just wait and see. In the meantime, respect thy peeps and enjoy a yard. If you can get to a yard. And if you're of legal age.